A couple weeks back, me and my dad traveled down to Florida so we could visit my grandfather because he lives alone and we didn't want him to get down during quarantine. What then followed was an 8-hour road trip from North Carolina all the way to Florida. By the time we had gotten to my grandpa's house, it was already dark. So what we did was we set up a trail camera that was right next to some birdseed, and then we slept the night away. To my surprise, two deer came and ate the birdseed, and we were able to get a ton of great pictures on the trail camera. I'm now on my way to the beach. I have my GoPro, my boogie board, and my grandpa. Say hi.
Hello, Grandpa.
I'll see you there. I kind of want to van surf or something.
What?
You remember van surfing?
Oh, yeah.
How, Dad and Paul Trettner and his friends would go in the back of the van and you'd speed up so much.
Oh, yeah. But you can't do that in a populated area because the people who live around here get all upset about it. So you gotta be very.
Grandpa! I just fell back.
You did?
Yeah.
Oh, not too bad. So how are things going?
Ow.
The beach now, so I'm gonna switch to waterproof GoPro mode.
We've made it to the beach. It's pretty nice. I got my boogie board. And a waterproof case. So, yeah, I'm gonna go surf some waves. That was a great time at the beach, but now me and Grandpa are heading back to the house so I can dry off and change so we can go to lunch. Now I am going to go to a church. There's some woods behind it that I would love to explore. The woods are right up there. Oh, an osprey is carrying something. He's carrying a fish. It's pretty cool. Okay, but anyway, I've arrived at the woods and I saw the sign. Danger. Alligators and snakes in area. Stay away from water. Do not feed the wildlife. There he goes. Gonna be making my way to the other side of the pond, to the back of the church property, where there's some more woods. This is the next pond. Oh, there goes the osprey again. Ospreys are cool. Cormorant. Jeez, that's a loud bite. Oh. Fish right there. Those are two huge fish. Do you see those? There's the cormorant. This is like so cool. I'm seeing so much animal life and it's really cool. There's a stork right there, but there he goes. I'm just gonna sit by this pond and see if I can see any more wildlife because this is really cool. So slow. That's a green heron. Don't fly off. Don't fly off. Hey, buddy. How was you? You're beautiful. Look at you. Pretty. Such a pretty bird. Alright. Gonna leave you be. Goodbye. Goodbye. That is the biggest bird I have ever seen. It was just a vulture. He's staring right at me. He's just sitting on that lamppost. Look at that. Now, if that ain't the coolest thing, it looks way cooler up close. Oh, he's staring at me. You're ugly, although you're really cool. You are cool. You are one cool little boy. You know that? You know that? You are so cool. Oh, you can see his claws. Whoa. You are. I just can't get over how huge and cool this bird is. Hello there. This is so cool. Hi. The family of armadillos. Look at this. They don't care that I'm here, and that's the cool part. Look at you all. This is the coolest thing ever. It is incredible. Wow. Okay, so the reason that these guys don't mind me being here is because they're blind.
because they're babies.
Oh, hello, dear.
Hi. I mean, I'm not from around here, and apparently this is really common, but... Wow. This is the coolest thing ever. I love armadillos now. Look at them all. They are so cute. And they're all eating together. Okay, bye, little baby armadillos. I don't want to do this, but I gotta go. They are the cutest thing ever. Okay, bye. And that was about it for my trip to Florida. We didn't really do anything else after that. And unfortunately, we didn't get anything else on the trail camera. However, I think the pictures of those deer really made up for it. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video because traveling and visiting family are two of my favorite things, and to make a video out of it, it was just incredible. I probably won't have any other videos coming out where I specifically travel and explore stuff, but I will have other Powtoons Explorations videos coming out, so stay tuned for those. And have a great day. See ya!